I've already seen two self-driving cars. I wonder if it'll stop.
Nope.
I'm in Beijing getting a tour of one of China's largest tech companies, Baidu.
I'm definitely holding up the line right now.
Here, employees can access secured areas and pay for food with their face.
A cute teddy bear is telling me I'm not registered.
I'm even getting to test out this self-driving car that's being developed right here on campus.
No hands.
Baidu is China's largest search engine. Some call it the Google of China. This campus is home to about 20,000 employees. My tour starts here in the main lobby.
So this is the what's trending of China right now on Baidu.
Employees here have the option of registering their face to get access throughout campus. There also appears to be a face filter, which will beautify your face.
I got some help and I got in.
One of the first things I notice is the casual dress code. I'm not just talking about jeans and t-shirts, but even shorts and athletic wear.
A lot of employees are going to lunch, it seems.
At lunch, I notice some employees are paying with their face, and it's seamless. Employees can also use their face at vending machines around campus, too. Lunch isn't exactly free here, but employees get credit every month that they can spend on food. My lunch costs just around $3. Similar to tech companies in Silicon Valley, this campus has nearly every amenity imaginable. This is the recreation center, which has a gym and fitness studios, which host classes like yoga and kickboxing. There's also various clubs. This dance group is rehearsing for Baidu's annual party, where they'll perform in front of thousands of employees.
So they're getting ready to rehearse for the big party.
Inside this building is the company's store.
Every employee will receive this little bear on their work anniversary. So after you've been here for 3 years, you'll receive this little guy.
All the conference rooms on campus are named after Chinese poems.
Right in the middle of Baidu's headquarters, you'll find this little park where they can test autonomous vehicles.
Vehicles like this one, which could be delivering packages one day. It's also putting its self-driving bus into production, where Baidu will ship 10 of them to Japan in early 2019. I wasn't allowed to film the bus that I saw being tested. And then there's its self-driving cars.
About to get in my first ever self-driving car. Although the first thing I see is there is a driver.
That's because it's still, well, being tested. So at all times, a human is at the wheel, just in case. Baidu was recently given the green light to test them in Beijing's city streets. I'm ending my tour in one of these buildings where I find an unconventional way to leave for the day.
That was actually a really fast slide.